this season's going to pan out.
First half underway here, and keep an eye on the Bayern Munich performance. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Paulinho in central midfield. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up front with Luis Suarez.
Robin, he's kept it out.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Arturo Vidal.
Fans all over the place, he was.
Here's Ribery.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Alaba.
Vidal. It's Thiago. Gonna tie his luck.
Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Robert Lewandowski.
Well, Lionel Messi, he is a top-class finisher. He gets himself in the box, and it's not often that he loses his head. As for Robert Lewandowski, he's known for his interplay, isn't he? Those little give-and-goes, cheeky ones with teammates, you just can't keep up with him.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. Shot might be on, and the crowd thinking just the same. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Thiago, good position. They've worked this attack
very
well.
They got in it, Sarong.
Position now. Well read by the defender. And here comes Robin.
Thiago. Lewandowski. He might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
And it's behind for the goal kick. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down, like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it, because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the...
To put them in front. Good stretch by the goalkeeper.
In
goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender.
Hey! I'm not even trying to. You have to score. You don't have to score, IG.
Jordi Alba. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic.
They should really punish you for them.
Robin. Nice interplay between the two of them. Arjen Robin. Frank Ribery.
He's got his shot off now.
I like the look of this attack.
Prepared to take Suarez. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Almost punished me for it.
Here's Ribery.
Baby! Don't hear baby that!
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Robert Lewandowski. Joshua Kimmich. Vidal. Arjen Robin. That's a good spot by the defender. David Alaba. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Safety first there. Keeps it going.
Robin! Robin! Out in front of goal.
Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Joshua Kimmich getting forward well as a team now. Lewandowski.
Here's Ribery.
Alaba. Vida. Haven't kept a count of the passes here, but there are plenty of them for Bayern Munich. Lewandowski. Shots on here.
Oh, no way. What?
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Frank Ribery.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Lionel Messi. Jordi Alba. The signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Luis Suarez.
Arturo Vida.
And there is the halftime whistle. 0-0.
It's not no good. I really love
lovely football, typical Barcelona. Into the middle from Messi. Thiago. Has good movement forward here. Arjen Robin. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? And they've cut it out. Now, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance?
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Watch down, man, you guys.
Behind for the goal kick. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders and a little bit of miscontrol.
Could be a foul against Barcelona. Alaba.
Out the pass. Weird. Really talked much. I went to a meeting there today and she was busy.
They could pose some danger now.
Just putting from plans.
Always positive.
Yeah, such a clever player with the ball, Martin.
Lewandowski.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's Thiago. Of course they are not cracking.
Thiago! It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. Well, that has been coming and they've played well enough, making so many chances. They've taken this one.
It's a dream day for those four.
What the fuck am I doing? Hey, and then four goal. I thought you didn't score today. You.
Here's everybody. Arjen Robin. Got it back.
I say you see for the time that you missed, just watch.
Suarez. Played forward. Trying to find Suarez. And now
have a shot. That's a good block. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Swung in from the corner. Oh, that's good defending. And it's with Robin. Good forward play from them.
The
intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. David Alaba. That's cut out. Shot off.
It's
a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Well, they're in a good position here. Almost lost his footing. Keeps going. Ian Robert. Now Robert.
So I look, sorry.
Lewandowski. That's a brilliant challenge. Quick witted and quick in his movement to intercept there. Luis Suarez. Paulinho. Tackled well. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Threads it through. Thiago. He's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
I like the look of this attack. The shot's on. He's blocked that well. Barcelona winning a corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Bonzi.
Cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Make that goal to be Tony Berlin.
With a goal in hand.
Oh, I just get through and everything.
Robin! It's Robin! Well, he's a clever dribbler, but he's a very good finisher as well, as that goal has just shown. Restarting at 2-0. Ivan Rakitic.
Iniesta.
There's good progress with this attack. They set it up well for the cross. Gone behind for a Barcelona corner. Corner played into the middle. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Paulinho. And now Iniesta. It's a weak cross, really, not past the first defender. Look at those Bayern fans. They're not holding back, are they?
No, they haven't held back today. And why would you when you support...
Paulinho! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. That is the final whistle. Attack Lionel Messi partners up front with